we head to the break, we know the coronavirus pandemic means high school seniors will not get traditional graduation ceremonies. So 3 News Now wants to honor the class of 2020. You can help by sending your pictures of your senior with their name and their high school to the Salute to Seniors link at 3newsnow.com. Speaking of which, here's a look at today's group of seniors. Congratulations to all of them.